honest, I'm totally and completely on his dick.
On his dick.